George! What the? No! No! Let's go back. This was just pointless. No battle. Man, I want to fight something. I challenge you. Fight. Commander, there's no samurai left.
Well, I'm fighting them.
They're... No, you don't understand. They're dead.
What?
Yeah, I don't know who killed them.
Are they all dead?
Wait.
We'll keep checking.
I think I... Inside this one. I think I hear the resistance horn. Oh crap, they're here!
Move.
Feel my wrath! Feel the harbinger of death! Finally, a kill. What the? What?
Oh.
Jack's talking to.
Stop.
Another enemy.
You're outnumbered and outmatched. Stand down.
Who do you mean? There's only one. Oh, crap.
You're welcome to try fighting, but we didn't come here to fight. You attacked us first, so we had no choice but to respond. You've already killed some of our men. Anyway.
Just started. I just want to kill. Ugh. Fine.
You have a craving to kill others? We did take out a few of our warriors. We could use more warriors in the resistance.
You know, should I join? You know, I don't think I you should join. You know, I really... No. Okay, I made up my mind.
Considering that you just killed our friends, if you refuse, we're gonna have to cut you down here and now.
I'm out!
Come on.
Gosh darn leg pain, don't take me down.
Come on. So is that a no?
I'm doing it. It's a no, I'll take the first hit.
I'm outmatched.
You go ahead. I don't have that number on anyway.
I don't want to go to Valhalla just yet.
Last chance.
Oh gosh darn it. Okay, fine. I'll join.
Sure.
Yes.
Good.
Although, you, sometimes.
You do owe us. It's probably worth mentioning. We didn't kill any of your comrades.
It's just a refreshment.
Oh. Alright, let's go.
We've got a car back to the cinder mill. That's what we'll be using to get home. Just to be clear, is there anything around here? By which I mean, any recruits, supplies, food,
kill them
weapons,
all.
Armor?
And no, we are poor. We don't have anything.
Killed your own man. Is that what I heard?
No. Y'all killed my men. You killed my commander too. The warlord.
You did?
Yeah.
I thought we made it very clear not to use lethal force. I was faced with a Valkyrie, and I hit her with the butt of my sword. She's unconscious, but she'll come too. You sure
wait.
You want to bring them with you?
Oh, alright, fine. If they're still alive... Wait. Just don't tell me. You didn't knock him out, dude. You didn't kill him, did you?
Every Viking I came across here, I knocked out, because we came here on good terms. They attacked us first, though, so we didn't have any choice but to respond with physical force.
Oh, thank Lord. Okay. Thank you for your mercy.
I did take one.
Can we call it even, since we saw you clearly cut down a few of our friends?
They deserved it.
Yeah, that guy deserved it too,
fine.
So he didn't have to add anymore.
Let's just agree to disagree.
You got a problem?
I don't know. Do you have a problem?
Nah, I'm fine.
Just wasn't sure.
Okay. In that case, let's go recover the others.
Thanks for given me this opportunity.
We're not here to fight you. We're here to end the war. Something like that.
Oh. I can't wait to crush their little skulls. would be so joyful.
Resistance uniforms are kind of uncomfortable, but they will save you from a blade. So, what do you think?
I want to chop down a tree!
I meant the outfit.
You can do that, or you?
No, I want to do it today! I'm seeing blue and black around here.
Hello? How are you? It's an enemy! Enemy! Samurai! Ah!
Stop!
What? What do you mean? It's a samurai. They're evil.
Relax. They're with us.
Get him, Marcus!
Whoa! This could have gone so much better. Both of you, stand down!
They're telling you to stop hitting me!
Both of you! That's what I just did. I said stand down. He's with us, and he's with us. You better get used to seeing samurai around here, because the resistance is made up of all kinds of knights, Viking, and samurai. We're all united to stop the order. So the sooner you stay your blade against them, the better. What I was going to tell you, Nabushi, before he started attacking you, was that we managed to get a couple of new recruits. All of them are Vikings. A Valkyrie, two Berserkers, and a couple of warlords. So add them to the roster.
That's definitely you.
I want to chop down a tree!
I'm gonna chop down a tree, we need some timber anyway.
Gosh darn it.
Yeah, hey,
the next time you find someone who can chop down a tree in a single strike, please introduce him to me.
I mean, his blades don't look really sharp, they look homemade, actually.
Oh, they're homemade.
You better feel lucky we have a fort at the very least. Up until recently, we were camped out in an old cinder mill. Sure gave us a tactical advantage from being attacked by enemies, but other than that, now we have actual walls to keep the enemies out.
Mm-hmm. It's burning.
We lost a lot of people in our process of stopping the order.
Did not know.
Correct.
What is your name?
Call me Roadhog.
Alright. Everyone refers to me as Warden. For some reason they see me as kind of a commander idol, but I'm just the one who occasionally calls the shots. That
you don't
there,
look like a commander, you look like a weakling.
Yeah, I do. But I have been able to fight the Lawbringer to a standstill. So
the Lawbringer.
Well, this weekly took out
next
your
time
guys,
invite me.
Thank you, Conqueror. I mean, by all means, we can train in the pit if you want. I can show you my true strength. Plus, I have yet to see your ability to you cut down a few of our friends.
Careful.
Anyway, Conqueror Nabushi, please introduce yourselves. Maybe those bones for a little bit.
What kind of pose is that?
It's how the samurai fight.
Yep.
It focuses on quick and decisive strikes as well as mobility.
He is very ranged. He has, I think, the longest range in our offense.
He looks weird.
And arguably the most style.
Yes.
This is a real, real pose.
Hate to break it to you, but I know that's how you Vikings fight, but your head is wide open. Though at the same time, it is interesting to see different fighting styles from different cultures. If anything, that's one thing that the war has shown us. Nice try.
Oh.
Now, if you really want to focus on fighting, there is an enemy camp nearby that we've been meaning to assault for a little while.
Let's go there now!
Perhaps you can show us your skill. Alright. You sure you don't want to train a little first? Nah, I'm sure he doesn't.
The stupid...
I don't know. When should I tell him?
Roadhog, when you're done with that, we spent a long time sitting at those walls, so if you wouldn't cut them down, that would just be perfect.
He chipped his axe.
Shut up!
Hey, if you need like new and improved axes. We have a blacksmith.
I'll improve your face. Ow!
Really?
Remember, when training, don't use your real weapons. Nobody should come with me. We should do a perimeter check quickly to see if we can still spot the camp.
Conqueror, you know something? Die! I was just kidding. I could take a little joke at you.
Real funny!
Your axes aren't really that sturdy, and especially with my armor. Hey, if you need to test your skills, you could go for the pit.
No.
Just don't save
you can go down the pit.
I mean, the pit is where.
So, this is the area where we're supposed to leave off? Yeah.
No. Anyway, if you look off in the distance, you can see the camp. It's just over that mountainside. There's campfire smoke. See it?
Are we ever gonna jump, or?
I mean,
we're going to die.
No,
it's pretty awesome.
I see that.
No.
Because we're attacking and killing you. Oh!
Relax, don't step in it. So, what good is a bear trap they are going to do?
I don't think it works. He literally puts chase on it.
Yep.
Is he just for style? Or is he actually a player?
Really?
Oh, he did it.
Try that for style. Ow!
Yes, to be honest, your erratic behavior is untrustworthy.
If you cannot attack one of us for a single fight, we'll all think about letting you stop.
Okay, we should probably head to the camp now then, before he starts actually trying to kill us.
I mean, wait.
Yes?
If you can't trust this guy, we could always put him in the other system.
I guess that's true.
Other system.
For now,
you gotta,
for now, treat him as a comrade. But if he tries to kill you again, you have my permission to cut him down.
What?
Well, we won't really do that. I mean, if he really wants to be part of us, we could always put him down the pit to prove himself.
I shudder at using the pit, but...
Wait! I heard you in the... Well... A messenger told me that you were a champion in the ring. Not in the ring, but in the pit. Is that true?
What?
Along with the Kenzai.
No. No, I've never actually fought in the pit before. I'm sorry.
I have no clue. That's how I got this.
I thought
he has fucking Fang.
Fang was a notorious pit champion.
Wait.
But
the Kenzai name was Kenshi. Do you know who that is?
I might have heard the name before.
Wait, what'd you say?
Do you know Kenshi?
I'm pretty sure. I've seen him around. A lot of the time.
Well, if he's here, I'm gonna try to talk to him.
Sure, you can find him.
I'm sure that Kenshi was a good
guy
with
loving.
Let's get
out
of
here.
I
could
always train
you down in the pit. Right. Surprise! Oh! I knew I would save myself. Wait, what are you doing?
You didn't save yourself, he saved you.
Shut up, idiot.
You're
wooden faceplate guy.
Are we going to go to the enemy camp, or are we going to go to the pits?
Chucklehead.
Yes.
I don't know.
All we need to do is just grab some rations and provide maintenance for our weapons, and we should be good to
what
go.
What the?
And gather the others as well. The four of us won't be able to storm the camp.
You sure? With me on
yes,
your side, I can take
sure
down a whole empire.
Hey, Roadhog, when there was just me and Conqueror, you stood down.
Shut up!
Nabushi, are you ready to go? If so, do you think you can provide a quick recon?
Yeah, definitely.
Alright, you're aware of the path through the grove beside the mountains, right? It's on the third turn once you reach the top. Yeah, okay. Rendezvous with us there.
Yeah.
Hey,
good luck.
I have a question.
Yes?
If we ever need to, like, straight go storm in the camp, should we bring a boulder?
Yes, that's probably for the best. In fact, we're going to go on assault right now.
Well, I think he's leaving. So
I'll rally the troops.
Alright.
It's mostly empty. Find out, see what you can find.
It might surprise us. And what do you know?
What? Over here!
Whoa!
No, me!
Whoa!
Could use some help here, guys.
So many samurai.
Yeah. I love mountain bases. So it's easy for you while you're fighting.
Push them down a little bit.
Where are you going? You scared?
You're on ahead. I want to unload someone.
Where'd he go?
Oh, I gotta take you.
No!
Everyone alright? Here, rally to the banner.
Really? This stupid puny thing?
Remember why you're fighting.
For what?
Look out!
Victory.
I'm readying the archers!
You were already this picky one! You kept all the meat! You will never be able to fail! I never got to finish my monologue. Told you.
You guys need help?
Sorry.
Yes, I would love to help. Don't fight them dishonorably. Why not?
Respect your opponents. Give them a chance to fight.
Who cares about the opponents? Time to kill. What an idiot. He tripped.
Stop.
No!
You've got to be kidding me. You die from this puny little thing.
Coming from above. Thank you.
Here
come more.
Yeah. They stand no chance.
Leave this one to me.
No, it's my cue.
No!
Boom! Oh. Blood on my face. Oh. It tastes special. Just homemade.
I'll take the shinobi. Or not.
Leave.
Where do you think you're going?
Where are you?
Find your opponent.
Oh, I will, with great non-dishonorable honor. more chill.
No,
no, this one's me.
No!
I got the water.
Oh, just stole it. You stole my chill. What are you doing? No! That was my chill!
Water, are you okay?
Yeah, it's hard to fight two of them at once.
You're just a puny, puny human.
So are you.
Shut up. You don't know what you're saying. Puny humans can't talk.
It's breaking!
Why don't you just go on ahead?
Yeah.
I can't. What the?
Hunger, behind you!
This one! No!
They're eliminated! Alright.
Darn it!
Just the campus empty.
Surprise! Oh! I knew I'd save myself. Wait, what are you doing?
You didn't save yourself. He saved you.
Shut up, idiot.